So we kind of get off to a rough start, but our bags are packed and we're heading to Puerto Rico. After a little bit of touring, we wasted no time and hit the water. And then we found this super awesome abandoned pier. So naturally, our next course of action was to freaking send it.
This is really sketchy.
The next day, we woke up at 5 a.m. to go hike cliffs by the ocean. Just enjoy a few of these slow-mo shots.
Oh!
So gorgeous. Okay, we're getting sidetracked. Back to the main thing. And with that, we went straight to our next snorkeling location. Little did we know that the sights we were about to see were going to be absolutely otherworldly. And with that, our snorkeling came to a conclusion. I think it's safe to say that this was an absolute life-changing trip. And on the last day of the trip, we went up the mountain. We found a amazing, beautiful lake.
All right, whenever you're ready.
I'm gonna swim up there.
Huh?
Then I went home. I'm sitting here editing, but I feel like I forgot something. I don't know. Oh yeah, I jumped out of an airplane.